one man thought about that there would be 100 years later that we would be looking at the books that he envisioned, that we would actually be reading them, all right? And step by step, it has become possible for all of us. And we're all thankful because we know so much about our people and we can teach our children. And we couldn't have done that without him.